P.E.I. Island Party candidate Jason McGregor has proposed that the province trade potatoes for Cuban doctors. That way, Cuba would get fresh spuds and P.E.I. would get a new batch of cab drivers locked up in red tape. So if you need a doctor's appointment for around 2018, you're all set. Although some believe this is just about stacking the hospital baseball team.